In the Broadway musical Promises, Promises, Chuck Baxter advances his career by offering up his Manhattan apartment to company executives for their extramarital affairs. Here to perform Our Little Secret, please welcome Sean Hayes as Chuck Baxter and Tony Goldwyn as Baxter's boss, Mr. Sheldon.
Now, Baxter, remember, what is tonight going to be?
Tonight, sir, a fun evening.
No, Baxter. Tonight is going to be Our Little Secret.
Oh, of course. You didn't even have to say that.
You know how people talk.
You don't have to remind
me. Not that there's anything wrong. This happens to be a nice girl.
Listen, you didn't even have to tell me. Besides, it's none of my business. I mean, after all, four apples, five apples. What's the difference?
That's where you're wrong, Baxter. From now on, there is only room for one apple in the basket. Right?
Right. All the other apples are spoiled and they're rotten. Out of the basket they'll go.
Your loyalty is something that won't be forgotten.
And there's one thing I promise you. I can keep secrets too.
Oh, it's
our little secrets. Little secrets, little secrets. I'm gonna buy me a hat and keep our secret under that. It's our little secrets, little secrets, little secrets. I'll even stop counting sheep to prove I don't talk when I sleep. We've got a little plot that we can tell just one another. Anyone that we can trust except each other. That's why we'll never tell a soul what it's all about. They'll never get a chance to find out.
Heavy questions
I won't answer.
There'll be gossip. Let them gossip. We don't care.
Just put your trust in me.
It's our little secrets, and I'll keep it locked inside me.
Cause no one else's business but our own. Anyhow. Cause it's no one else's business but our own. Anyhow, our little secret. Oh yes, it's yours and mine, our little secret. For now and all the time, we'll stick together. Cause we've got a little secret now.
Thank you. You can see Sean and Tony in the full production of Promises, Promises.